Hi guys, me again. I'm back with a new mini-series, and this is for Witches on a Budget. For those of you who may not be able to afford expensive items or ingredients, or who want to use minimal ingredients or things they find around the home, I'm going to show you through a series of mini-videos how you can do this, how you can craft on a budget, and still make it magical. It will still be powerful because you're going to put your intent, and we're going to have fun. Today's one is on protection oil, and simply I've used some olive oil, but you can use sunflower oil or vegetable oil, whatever oil is cheapest in your country, because I know different places it's different, and some fine sea salt. Again, any salt, as long as it's not too expensive for you to buy, and a little bottle or jar or vessel for you to keep it in. Now, this is the second time I'm doing this video, so I've already prepared it here, but all I did was place the oil into the bottle, and as I placed the oil into the bottle, I asked the oil to give me its protective energy, and that it will be used for protective magic. And then I added a couple of pinches of the salt, and I did the same. Now, this will vary because I have a small bottle here, and I asked the salt to give the oil its protective energies. Once you've done this, you just cap it, give it a shake, label it, put some protective symbols on the bottle, and just keep it somewhere cool. And just use it to anoint candles, anoint yourself, spell work, anoint items that you may have. But yeah, effective, cheap, simple, and very, very powerful. Give it a go, let me know, and blessed be.